Hey, Bert, old buddy. Hey, Bert, I got a question for you. Oops. Old buddy Bert is reading a newspaper. I was going to ask him a question, but it's very bad to ask someone a question while they're reading a newspaper. Newspaper reading should not be interrupted by question asking. But, what I will do is this. I will wait until Bert is through reading his newspaper, because that is the polite thing to do, you know. That is the polite thing to do, because question asking should be done after newspaper reading is finished. Excuse me. You know, singing and humming are fun to do, but I do not think I will sing and hum just now, because it might bother old buddy Bert here, who's trying to read his newspaper. So I will let him finish reading his newspaper, and then I will ask him my very then I will ask him my very important question. But while I'm waiting, I'll play with the toy. This is my rubber ducky. Hello there, rubber ducky. Oh, I'm fine. And but you shouldn't quack so loudly, because old buddy Bert is reading his newspaper. Mm-hmm. Well, you see, I'm waiting to ask him a question. Oh, no. I do not want to bother him.
Well, Ernie!
Yes,
Bert? Ask your question!
I'll ask you later, Bert.
No, ask me right now.
No. See, I don't want to bother you until you've finished reading your newspaper.
Okay, I finished reading my newspaper. Now ask me.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because it would be impolite to ask you a question while you're still reading your newspaper.
Ernie, ask your question.
You sure?
Yes!
Okay, here's the question. Bert?
Yes?
Can I borrow your newspaper? Hey, Bert. Let go of the newspaper.